A seaplane was flying west over the Hawkesbury River. For reasons that are not known at this stage, the plane has hit the water and it is subsequently sunk. It is sitting in approximately 13 metres of water. At the time of the collision, the plane had a pilot and 5 passengers on board. I can confirm the 6 people on the plane are deceased. Police are in the process of recovering the bodies from the plane.